No obligation or commitments were to be avoided.
Family and friends gathered in this beautiful church, watching online, or simply with us in spirit and heart. We, the daughters of Marlène and Gérard Latortue, would like to share with you who our father was, what he meant to us, and what legacy we are so grateful that he left with us and for us to pass on to the next generation of his three grandchildren, Laurence, Galen, and Graciana. Gérard's story starts in Gonaïves, Haiti, in 1934, the first son of Françoise and René. He grew up in a tight-knit extended family, comprised of aunts, uncles, and innumerable cousins. His wife of 56 years, Marlène, was his copine. Family was a big tent to Gérard. Papa shared a special bond with his sister, Marie-Thérèse Bartol. They spoke almost every day, once both retired, and her passing in April 2020 left a deep hole in his heart.
Se remettre de tous ces mots pour qu'ils connaissent de nouveau la bonne gouvernance et tout ce qui vient avec, nous savons rien n'est impossible. Là où à l'impossible, nous sommes prêts. Travaillez d'arrache-pied auprès de lui pour qu'un changement s'opère le plus vite possible dans notre pays. Vous connaissez bien le pays et le dossier haïtien. Défendez-le devant le juge juste, car sans lui, nous périssons. Allez en paix, chers frères. Vous avez combattu le bon combat. Vous avez achevé la course. Vous avez gardé la foi en un Haïti meilleur. Alors, priez pour nous